Hello, in one of my previous videos I describe how to make a cheap advanced barometer used by sailors, yachtsmen, etc. It is a great weather forecasting device but still requires knowledge, some knowledge in the field of meteorology. This time I will show you how to make a Zambretti weather forecaster which displays the weather forecast on the screen in the form of the descriptive text. It contains a total of 26 reports that describe in detail the weather forecast. The original Zambretti Forecaster was developed in 1915 by precision instrument makers Negretti and Zambra. It was a handheld disk calculator that provided on diamond short-term forecast up to 12 hours. It contains of three plastic discs of descending radius, arranged concentrically and secured together by means of a rivet. The large outside disc A has a short scale calibrated in window direction. The middle disc B has an index to be aligned appropriately with the wind direction scale, and itself carries a scale calibrated into units of barometric pressure, inches, and mercury of millimeters. The inner disc C has an index settable to the atmospheric pressure on B, and three windows which allow the selection of reading based upon of the rising or falling the barometer in winter or summer. Through the appropriate window, an alphabetic letter is visible, printed on the disc A, and this letter is the key to the forecast, which can be read off on the obverse side of the instrument. It is reported that the forecast are most accurate when generated at 9 o'clock a.m. local time. The calculator uses the mean sea level pressure and pressure trend as the primary input. The season, summer or winter, and the wind play a minor role to determining the forecast. This device was an electronic version of this calculator that automatically generates reports on the display. It is very simple to make and consists of several components. Arduino Nano microcontroller, 20-on-2 VFD display from old post terminal, DS3231 real-time clock module, and at the end BME or BMP280 sensor board. In one of my previous videos I showed you how to control an unknown VFD display via the TX-RX connection with Arduino. DS3231 real-time clock module serves only to determine the season, winter or summer. Of course, with very small changes in the code, this device can be made with a 16-on-2 LCD display, which is much easier to control. As a basis, I used Fandonov code for an e-paper weather station. And now let's see how the device work in reality. This is one of the weather reports received after more than 100 minutes of operation of the device. In the continuation of the video you can see some of the other weather reports. Also in the upper left corner there is a sign that shows us the trend of atmospheric pressure, rising, as in this case, steady or falling pressure. Thank you.
Thank you.